Dr. Devika Umashanker, the Medical Director of Medical Weight Loss with Hartford HealthCare, to tell us a little bit more about some of the benefits of this drug. Welcome, Doctor.
Welcome. Thank you so much for inviting me to speak on this new drug that was recently FDA approved. It's a really great moment for all of us that manage individuals for weight management and type 2 diabetes. Tirzepatide was recently FDA approved in May, and not only do we see such nice reduction in blood sugar control, but also significant weight loss, which is really impressive.
Yeah, how significant is this drug for weight loss?
Yes, so we're seeing numbers as close to 20% weight loss one can achieve on this medication. And why this is so significant is that it equates to certain surgical interventions for as similar to bariatric surgery, the amount of weight loss people are achieving.
And how does someone know if they might be eligible for this?
Best way to find out if you're eligible for this type of medication is to speak to your primary care provider if they are the ones that are managing your type 2 diabetes or your endocrinologist. They'd be able to share with you if you qualify for the medication, what are the benefits or the...
Are there any other new or upcoming drugs or treatments specifically for weight loss?
Yes, so we have a few of our weight loss medications in the pipeline right now in research trials trying to see what their weight loss outcomes are looking like. And this is a really great moment for all of us that are specializing in weight management because it gives us more options to be able to deliver to our patients, really individualizing that patient care and figuring out what's the right medication for our patients with certain medical histories.
Thank you, Doctor. And we want to let everyone know that for more information, they can visit hartfordhealthcare.org/weightloss, and you and your team can answer some questions and help people out there. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you. Thank you so much.